You want some pancakes? Here you go, honey.
It's a big plate. That's a lot. Thank you.
Okay, go downstairs.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye, honey.
Bye.
I'll see you later.
Okay, bye.
We have Cori's graduation today. She's graduating from UH Manoa. I'm meeting Sherry there because she had a bachelorette party last night. Hopefully she's not too hungover and she meets us there on time. Okay, let's go. You made it. Are you hungover?
No, I'm hurting a little, but it's okay.
What time did you guys go sleep?
Did this for Cori. Maybe 3. So when I woke up, I was like, what time is it? And Jaina was like, 9. I was like, oh my god, I gotta get ready right now.
Well, at least you made it.
Made it in like half an hour. I'm very proud of myself.
Not that far. He's not that far. Where?
All the way down.
Let's go stand in the shade. How's the haku look on me? Waiting for Cori out here on Cook Field. Just wanted to say how proud of you we are.
We are so proud of you, Cori.
Considering I never graduated from college. So.
Did it.
Correction, it's not Cook Field, it's Clarence T.C. Ching Athletics Complex. Let's see them. Oh, right there.
Congratulations!
Hey,